Did you know that Kolbe got its start in a wash house? Herb and Irvin Kolbe started their business in 1946 in the town of Marathon. Working out of their mother's wash house and using a Sears and Roebuck table saw, they started making their own storm windows, screens, door frames, and window frames. Since those days nearly 75 years ago, Kolbe has grown into a nationally recognized leader in the premium window and door industry, selling its broad range of product offerings through hundreds of distributors and dealers across the United States, Canada, and beyond. And now you know more about Kolbe.